Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with the free pick in the Bucks versus Eagles NFL matchup on Sunday, September 29th, 2024. If you like all the free picks we do at PickDogs, you'll love our premium picks, our best bets. Just head on over to PickDogs.com, click on the premium picks tab. We also have a link directly below the video in the description. Prices start at $15, run all the way up to yearly packages, but regardless of what you buy, you can use that discount code PICK and get 15% off. We also have products meant for people that make bigger bets, people with big bankrolls looking for that VIP type experience. We offer these products. They're just not available on the website. They're still easy to get. You just got to text the number that you see on the screen. So these are our most expensive premium packages. These are long-term packages, not one-game bailouts. Just keep that in mind. But let's get to it. Bucks taking on the Eagles, and I got to say, you know, I do the NFL show during the week with Jay Briggs and Al McMorty. We go over the games. It's earlier in the week, and sometimes when we get to game time or closer to game time, like when I'm doing these videos, you know, I do these videos the day before the game, and those videos I do earlier in the week. So one is like a first look, and one is kind of like almost a last look for me. Sometimes my opinions change, and I think this could be one of those games as we look at all the numbers here, and everything here favors the Philadelphia Eagles. While their defensive numbers are not impressive, they still certainly appear to have the edge over this Bucs offense, which is 26th in yards per game. And the Eagles, while they're 22nd in yards against at 339.3. You know, rushing yards against, while the Bucs rushing for just 91 yards per game, 27th in the NFL. You know, when we look at the records of these two teams, it doesn't seem to be as big of a disparity as it does when you look at the actual numbers. And that, you know, to me is a little bit of the concerning part, and not for the reasons that you might think. You know, when we look at the Eagles offense, number two in the NFL in yards per game at 411.7. The Bucs defense, 27th in the NFL in yards against. So once again, absolute mismatch on paper. Passing yards per game, the Eagles, fifth best, 244.3. Passing yards against, 233.7 for the Bucs. Ranks 24th in the NFL. So once again, just mismatch stats across the board. We look at the Buccaneers. This is a team that's been playing with big injuries the last few games. They should get some of these players back, but they still have a lot of guys on this injury list. They have one of the longest injury lists in the entire NFL. And these are not just, you know, no-name guys. These are the guys that we all know. Golston, Goodwin, Evans, Vea, Britt, Wirfs, Winfield. It goes on and on and on. Irving, who looks like he's making a mark. And we look at, you know, at the Eagles. Yeah, Brown is still questionable, but most of the other guys, Lane Johnson is questionable as well with a concussion, but still not nearly the injury list that the Bucs have. But now we look at this point spread, and I say to myself, something looks way funny here because the Eagles coming off of a win against the previously unbeaten Saints, who were absolutely crushing teams, and the way that they got it done, certainly makes you think that the Eagles are the far better team. But to me, this number, possibly the Eagles, are the squarest play on the entire board because it looks like the books have put up a number that they are welcoming all action on the Philadelphia Eagles. I can't give them mine. I'm going to take the Tampa Bay Bucs in this one, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, while you're doing your picks, putting your bets in, use our free betting tools at sportschatplace.com. 100% free, and they'll help put you on the most favorable bets on the board today.